SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove bold text on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has an option where it can bold text in some of your apps and on some of your screens to make that text easier to read. But if you don't like the way that this bold text looks and you want to remove it, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option from this menu. And then you can just find the bold text option here and tap the button to the right of it to turn it off. Note that there's also a bold text option on a different menu. So if you go back to the main settings menu, you can scroll down and select Accessibility, and then you can choose Display and Text Size in the top section of this menu. Here you're gonna find a bold text option as well, which you can toggle on or off by tapping that button. If you have text bolded in another app like Notes and you want to remove the bold text there, then you just need to find the bold text and then you can double tap on it to select it. And then you can tap this little arrow up here until you get to the format option where you'll be able to choose the bold option to remove it. And then you could also choose to bold that text by going back to the format option and selecting it there. Note that in the Notes app specifically, there's often a little bar here with some options to add different types of media or format text. In this case, if you tap this little AA button here, you're gonna see that there's other options for formatting. So if you tap this B button here, it's gonna remove or apply bold text to the selected text in the document.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.